Hello, everybody. Hope you're having a good week so far. Talking you through sweat. So Monday we have a new sweat marathon. So we have a bit of endurance work. So we've got three rounds. Each is 12 minutes. In that 12 minutes, you have to complete 2.5 or 2 kilometers on the ski, the run, and the row. Should be a good chunk of time to get that work done. If you think it's not going to be achievable, we can scale that distance back again, and you're going to have 2 minutes rest between each of those rounds. Score is going to be your time. Tuesday and Thursday we have Revelate, so there'll be a mixture of holds, setting your meters and beating your meters. Wednesday, brickwork. We're going to have increasing segments on the bike and then decreasing segments on the run, or else the other way around. So choose wisely which machine you decide to start on. Friday we are going for week five of our bike clubs. This is last week before we test. So 12 kilometers on the bike at damper six, and then you're going for 8 rounds of our 500 meter sprints. Finishing off Saturday with a nice mix of machines and some weighted movements. So we've got an AMRAP, 500 400 meter ski, 10 goblet squats, 500 400 on the run, 10 kettlebell swings. That alternate 20 minutes is going to be on the row and the bike with those same two movements as well. Trying to get as many rounds done as possible. Hope you all have a lovely week, and we will see you in the sweat room.